Damn.
It just like bounced.
I like it. Whoops.
I wanted to stay up.
Well, you did for a minute.
Yeah, if you just turned a little more right, that's the same thing I did.
You were about up there. You were almost that high.
I know. Because getting your right rear up is the hardest thing.
I know. That was the biggest deal. But it's hard.
Get your right rear up and then have your fronts climb here?
Your front's going to climb.
Yeah.
It's just getting the right. If you can get the right rear on it, it'll go.
Hang on a second. Let me just take some pictures of the panels on either side so I know what I'm remaking.
I don't know. I probably won't get it. Probably turn over. I'm gonna try it again.
Just stay way up there.
That's it, H. Giver.
Go, 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 go.
Woo!
You got the first scratch out of the way, now you can ride it.
up about a foot. From this direction, it's just gonna pull you that way. The only way is up there. And
what if I got from there?
Can you get up there?
I'm not, man. I'm already on the hill. I can try.
We need to push you away from this bank.
Yep. If somebody could pull me from up there, I might. I don't know if they can. But
Jessica's gonna because she's already up top. She was bypassing the next obstacle.
Not like I did.
Not yet.
Not like Chris.
I don't know. I bet it's. All right, doesn't matter. We're just putting it in this.
Is that good right there, Brian?
Do what?
Is that good?
Yeah, I wouldn't come no further. You need some room to give.
I'll throw it to you.
I hate to get you too close to the edge and pull you down.
Yeah, once we get him hooked on, if I have any winch rope left over, I'm gonna back up. Because I'm close. You know what I'm saying? Hey, H, don't go. Because if you pull me anymore, I'm coming off the cliff. Keep going?
No. No, at least let him get under it. So there.
All right, hurry up, because I'm fully compressed here on the brake hard.
Yeah, I know.